Bytes, we're shooting on location at the Wells Library. We're going to be visiting Aaron Owen of the Assistive Technology and Accessibility Center to talk about some new software they're introducing to the IU community. Hi, Aaron. Can you tell us who you are and a little bit about what you do?
My name is Aaron Owen. I'm an Assistive Technology User Support Specialist at the ATAC. The ATAC, or the Assistive Technology and Accessibility Centers, provide various technologies for students, staff, and faculty. Technology ranging from mice and keyboards for people that have injuries, and a lot of different softwares for people that have low vision or blindness or reading difficulty or writing difficulties. We do a lot of alternate media production, so we convert text into a format that students with low vision or blindness or reading and writing issues can use with the various softwares that we offer.
Last week when I was in IUWare, I noticed there was a new section on accessibility.
Yeah, it's actually an exciting new endeavor. It is a piece of assistive software. It's called Read&Write Gold, but it is something that would be beneficial to just about anyone. It can actually read text in various documents, Word documents, PDFs. It will speak that text to you aloud and highlight the text as it reads. For example, course load, the books presented in there are actually images of the books, and the text isn't traditionally accessible to screen reading software. Read&Write Gold has a screen capture tool where we can just select the area of text we want to read, like so. And it will actually do the conversion.
Rhythm and blues is an offspring of the blues, built on the musical language, 12-bar formal structure.
That's neat. I can see how that would be really helpful.
Yeah, it's great for, you know, people that have reading issues, but even, you know, people who don't can benefit from this. You can actually convert a document into an audio file using it, and then you can take that audio file, put it on your MP3 player or your phone, and listen to that at your convenience, as opposed to being tied to sitting in front of your laptop.
Does it do anything besides read stuff out loud?
It also has writing tools and some study tools included. For example, if you are reading a Word document, you can highlight text, and you can actually extract that text at the end and create a separate document that could be used as a study guide. As you're writing, it can read words back to you as you type them.
Wouldn't you prefer?
So you know, okay, that does sound right, or, oh, I made a mistake, I need to go back and correct that.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
This is really exciting. I'm going to check that out so I can download it at IUWare and just get started with it.
That is correct. It is free to everyone at IU through IUWare under the accessibility category.
Wonderful. To get Read and Write Gold, just go to iuware.iu.edu and click on the Accessibility tab. That's it for Tech Bytes. Bye-bye.